David Navarro, Luis Furia. David, part of the USA team to the Olympics. Here with his mom today. And Luis, hello. Luis Furia just fought Adam Lopez. Ready to get back in the ring in September. David may be going to the Olympics next year. He's training. And yeah, Biggie Smalls in the house. Biggie Rodriguez. David, what was your amateur record so far?
Right now I'm about 160 with like 12 losses.
160 and 12, that's incredible. By the time the amateur will be over, it'll be like 220 and 20.
Around there, yeah.
160 and 12. Navarro, the brother of Jonathan Navarro, 140 star, undefeated. And we have Luis Furia. Luis working very hard, getting ready to get back in there. Also Robert Rodriguez in the background working. Yes.